What's up, everybody? Welcome back.
Welcome back.
So this video is probably going to go up before my Corfu video because I came to, you can tell, at Amy's house. Because we're looking at houses. I've been saying for a very long time we're going to be moving to London. Well, we're actually moving to London now. I mean, technically we're in London, but we're going to move further into London. So we're going to be looking at houses today. So I thought, you know what? Maybe the gang wants to see what's happening. I'll throw a bit more lifestyle in there rather than just meatheadness. Corfu was amazing, by the way. Thank you for all the messages saying, I find it mad that you guys even messaged me saying enjoy. So it's crazy. But that video will come up in the next couple of days or so. I left my camera with that SD card in at home because I took my smaller camera rather than this big one. You probably can't tell, but I've got a big camera on me right now. This is the Canon 80D. By the way, I'm looking for a new camera, a new body. The lens is spot on, but I want a new body. I was looking at the R5, a little bit expensive. So anyone knows, I mean, if it's the best one, it's the best one, but let me know what the best Canon body I can get is. Otherwise, let's go see some houses. You coming?
I'm coming.
She's coming. So, OOT day. Is that it? OOT day? Yeah, outfit of the day. We've got the Yeezillies. We've got the Yeezays. Now, I actually never had Yeezys before. And when I first bought these pairs, I always wanted a pair of Yeezys. I really genuinely liked the look of them. I thought they looked really, really cool. Obviously, never could really afford them, but the time that I could afford them, I bought a green pair. It was my first pair. I can't remember the name. They're like Olive Garden or something. I'll put a picture of them up on the screen. And that was only like 4 or 5 months ago. They were the first Yeezys I ever wore. And they were generally the comfiest shoes for me in the world. I've got really fucking wide feet, so when I can't really fit into Nike shoes. So the wideness on these Yeezys, the wideness right here on this Yeezy really fits my foot. It's like here and like here. And these are a size up and they're just uber comfy. And so I had to get the all black ones, well, the cinders afterwards. Other part of my outfit. So this is, this is by like Amy or something. Obviously my girlfriend is called Amy. She bought this for me. So okay. She's gonna get it when she sees that. And then we got the ASOSes. I wore these in Corfu. What do you reckon? Are they going to sell a house to me? Nah. Because we're renting.
Yeah, because there's a slit here. And I made sure I put shorts on underneath.
So that's fine then.
You don't like it though, because I'm taller than you.
No, you're not.
No, I'm actually not. That's good. It's because your Yeezys are on.
It's because I'm growing.
No, it's because your Yeezys are on.
He understands the issues that I have. I've never ever had an issue with tall dudes. Now I have to worry about every tall dude because my girlfriend's 6 foot. Okay. You have to. House number one. Let's see if we.
Lovely big garden. You've also got a hot tub.
Yeah, we've got one, but we saw the pictures. Josh was like, it's a hot tub.
Is it coming with it? Yeah.
So it's £50 a month more.
Oh.
Purely because he has the heat.
So this place has a hot tub. Oh my god. This place has a hot tub. I'm already saying yes. Right. Out of 10?
The actual house is like an 8, maybe?
Yeah, the house is nice.
But then I just don't know about the area.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts?
So we ended up going to the second place. We pulled up outside. Couldn't even fit my car in the garage that they said that there was. And there was very, very little parking. So we immediately just called them and said, we're not gonna go. So we actually just saw the first one. We really, really liked it. It came with a hot tub, which we didn't even know. It wasn't on the description of it. So that was a plus. We have to pay extra for it, which is the only thing. We're gonna see if we can try and wing it in for free if we pay him a little bit more, as in a few more months up front, see if we can do that. But yeah, we're just discussing it. Amy's talking to her mum at the moment. It's got everything that we wanted. We wanted three rooms. One was going to be an office, One was going to be a second bedroom, and obviously one being the master bedroom. This has all of those three rooms designed for that. They all have en suites, so even the office has en suites. There's a big open garden because we wanted to get a dog as well. And there was like a, I feel like there was a little bit at the end that I could have maybe put a Stairmaster for prep. It was a little bit far away from the gym, I'm gonna be honest. I think the gym that I wanted to go to was about a 25 minute drive. So having to do that to and from every day, gonna be a bit hectic. So just thought we're gonna have to just assess our sort of situation, see if we can find anything else that's close by. Otherwise, we'll be moving somewhere soon. All right, obviously the gym's open tomorrow, so there's only one thing that's appropriate for the night before. Sushi night. Absolutely fuming, sushi's closed. Giggling Squid is open though, so see if they let us in. Good enough. Green curry.
Ta-da!
Sirloin and coconut tips. Massaman. Jasmine.
No.
Pre-workout today. We haven't got any type of vessel. So I've got a jar and Amy's got a small little bottle. Let's fucking go, boys. First session, pushing arms. Let's go. First one in the books of 2020, almost, it feels like. We just kind of eradicated January and February, really, from 2020, haven't we? But my God, it felt good.
We're gonna give the new Physique Warehouse a new rating out of 10.
So yeah, so Physique Warehouse is just the gym that I used to come before lockdown. Used to still come to when I'm at Amy's house. Before it was a really, really good gym, but now they've kind of knocked through a load of walls, a lick of paint everywhere. I'm hoping they're gonna get a few new machines in soon, but it's like an 8 out of 10, creeping up as well because the great people in there. Good vibe.
Clean too.
Very clean. Oh, it was euphoric being back in there. I was buzzing the whole time. Didn't really want to leave, but I know you're all feeling the same right now as you're watching this video because you've already had your first session, maybe even your second session. We're back. We're back. Lovely. So as we wrap up post-workout, this is my post-workout two. 220 grams of chicken, 3 flatbreads, 2 Rice Krispie bars. Yes, Rice Krispie bars, because fuck it, gyms are open today. We're back. It's extremely good to be back in the gym. Expect a lot more content coming very, very soon. I'm excited for the future, moving soon. There's a lot to come on the channel. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We'll be back very soon. Peace and love, everybody. Bye-bye.